push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps.
Stopping this lap.
Now, it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. We think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes.
Thank you.
Intermediate tires are your best bet in the current conditions. Engine fired, we're set. exiting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 35.5.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Anderson, Hamilton, and Sebastian Vettel. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.